On behalf of John and the band and the Statlers and Perkins and June and everybody, we'd like to tell you how much we appreciate being here and we appreciate your providing us an audience. Now, I'm sure most of you realize that this sort of thing has never been done within the walls of a prison. We're grateful to the warden here for allowing us to meet them.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. Well, look way down the river, what do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
John has written a lot of songs that have dealt with prison, and he wanted to do an album that had the feel of the men in it, the songs that with which they can identify.
I'd like to bring up a gentleman who's got something to say to Johnny Cash, the gentleman you all know, the associate warden, Mr. Folsom. Come on out there. Well, meet me, Jesus, meet me. Meet me in the middle of the air. And if these wings don't fail me, I will meet you anywhere. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. I hear the train a coming, it's rolling round the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, and times keep dragging on. And the train keeps a rolling, all down the sand and toe. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Smoking big cigars, well I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But them people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. That's where I want you to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle, blow all my blues away.